menstruation, periods, chumming, or even that time of the month. One universal event, multiple names. With 50% of the world menstruating, why do you think it's still considered a taboo? Who knows? Well, menstruation, it is like the caterpillar that we detest. But the butterfly which is born, which is the baby, don't we love that? And that happens because we women bleed every single month. So that doesn't make us untouchables, it makes us holy. Come on, guys. So, do you know, ladies, why is it called a period? Well, on a general, on an average, we bleed for 3 to 7 days every month, and that is a period and not a lifetime. So don't let your menses decide your work. You want to be an actress, an astronaut, a swimmer, an athlete, or even a priestess? Yeah, ladies can be that too. Well, you can be anything that your heart desires. So don't look back checking for a spot. Look ahead, the world is yours to conquer. And while we're at it, find the right product that fits your body and flow. Now, it can be a sanitary napkin, a tampon, or even the new menstrual cups that are available. Find one and wear your whites. And while we're at it, can we stop those black plastics and paper bags?